So you're going to start with your middle finger on the 12th fret on the G string, index finger on the high E on the 11th fret. So it's going to be these two strings the whole time, right? 12, 11, and then both on the 10. And then both on the 8th. And then now 7th and 6th fret. So we got. And then, it'll go down to the 5th and 4th sometimes.